Okay, so while I have Gian sleeping, I want to do a video of the six things that I got from my baby shower that I really like. So, my first thing is this. Have it plugged up right now, but it's this. And it's a diaper warmer. I mean, a diaper warmer. It's a wipe warmer, and it is awesome. My baby do not like cold. He do not like cold, wet wipes. So, I actually love this. And I actually have put this on my registry, and one of my friends from work had got it for me, and I didn't think anybody even looked at my registry. And I don't even know if she looked at it or if she just got it, but I love this thing. Like, I was so happy when I seen this because I didn't know how much these were. I didn't know if they were expensive or not. But this one I got, it is really good. I'm actually gonna put all of the links to the stuff that I got below. And I actually got two things that are in my car that I don't have with me. They're in my car. But I will put the links below. And it's a car seat and a stroller. And then the second thing that I got that I really needed, well, all this stuff I really needed, but is a breast pump. And this breast pump that I have is a single breast pump. It takes batteries. It's the Even Flow. And it's just a regular breast pump. And yeah, it's really good. I love it. It wasn't even expensive. My boyfriend had bought it for me. It wasn't expensive at all. It was awesome. It's awesome. I love it. And another thing I have all stuff like right here. But another thing I have is Dr. Brown's Natural Flow bottles. These bottles are expensive. Like, they're not too expensive, but they're freaking expensive. And for what I got, my friends that got me these, but for what I got, it was really worth it. And I do recommend these to moms. Like, I tell my friends that are having babies, and my friends that have babies, I tell them, get these bottles. Like, it's worth it. Like, get those bottles. And what's that? One, two, three things. I have three things already. And this video is gonna be really short. And another thing that I got is a diaper genie. I'm pretty sure y'all know what a diaper genie is. It is basically a trash can for diapers. So, but you put the diapers in there, you put all the diapers in there, and it packs them down in there, I guess. It just packs them down in there, and you don't smell anything. It's great. My boyfriend Gilbert, his mom bought it for us, and it's awesome. I love it. Like, you don't smell any diapers. You don't have to get up in the middle of the night, go walk all the way to the trash can, throw the diaper away. You can just have it by your bed or wherever you are. You don't have to plug it up or anything. You just have it there, and you just throw the diaper in there, and then I think it fills up. But like, I think you can put like 100, 150 diapers in there or something. And we just got it yesterday, so we haven't used that many diapers yet. But I'm sure by the end of the week we will. If you hear that loud snoring, that loud breathing, that is Gian. I don't know why he's sleeping like he got a job or something. He's just knocked out. He's knocked out right now, and I want to keep him like that because it is like 6 in the morning right now, and I do not feel like, look at him smiling. I don't feel like waking him up and him crying and stuff, and it's not his feeding time. So, what, the diaper, and then another thing that I got, okay, the stroller I got it off of Amazon. I don't really know what brand it is, but I know it's a really good stroller, and my aunt for me. It's a front stroller, like it's a front facing stroller, and then once he gets older, it turns around, and then it's like a, you know, forward facing stroller. So it's a rear facing and a front face, I guess, stroller. And it's really like a good stroller. It was, for me, it's expensive. It's like $100 and some, $120, $115. It was around that price range. And it was a really good stroller. I really wanted a front facing stroller. I don't know why, I just wanted one that looked like a little carriage. It's so cute. And that's what she got me. I love it. And then my car seat, my grandma got for me. And it's actually a, what is it called? 4-in-1, where it starts as an infant and then it goes all the way up until like booster seat. So he'll have it. It say he'll have it for 10 years. So hopefully we'll never have to buy a car seat again. That's the plan, because car seats, they're not expensive, but if you want a really good car seat, I recommend that. Yeah. And my grandma ordered that. That car seat was expensive. That was probably the most expensive thing I got. And besides that, and I got a pack and play too, but we haven't put the pack and play together because we're moving. So we haven't really put anything together or any of the baby stuff really. He only really has his bassinet that he doesn't even use because he sleeps right next to me. I know people say that you're not supposed to sleep right next to your baby because you can roll over your baby, but I'm not gonna roll over my baby, and I sleep pretty light now, so if he cry, I'm gonna wake up, and I'm basically sleeping when I open anyways. Anyway, I was just looking at him. But yeah, those are all the things that I got from my baby shower that I really liked and that I recommend. I will put the links of these things below. And hopefully new moms, or if you're a mom anyways, if you have kids already, and you just want to watch this and you just want to see what to get for your baby, then hey, check this video out, and I hope you guys like it. And I'm about to go see what that was that just fell, if you guys heard that. But yeah, if you guys like this video, like, comment, subscribe, let me know. And let me know if y'all want to hear my labor and delivery story. I know I was gonna tell you guys, but I didn't get to it. I just had a lot going on, taking care of my baby. I'm adjusting to this new mom thing. It's been crazy. But let me go check on what that was, and I'm gonna get to sleep. And yeah, thanks for watching.